Good morning, Rugby. It's Wednesday, September 13th, 2017. I'm Mrs. Rigg.
I'm Katie Woodring.
And I'm Hannah Decker.
And this is your Raider News.
Back to school dance, Friday, September 15th from 3 to 5 p.m.
The cost is only $3.
Oh, yes, yeah, $3.
Are you interested in learning how to ride a unicycle?
Great! If
the first meeting of the Rugby Unicycle Club will be today from 3 to 3:30 in Mr. Caulfield's room, D210. Come be a part of the fun. If you are unable to make today's meeting, please let Mr. Caulfield know you are still interested in joining the club.
That just sounds challenging, but a good challenge.
Students, tomorrow is Fall Picture Day. Make sure you arrive to school on time and dress to impress. If you are buying pictures, you will take the payment envelope to the media center with you.
Chivalry Club will meet today in Mr. Wood's room, B201, from 3 to 4:15. Please have your rides ready to pick you up at 4:30. If you're unable to attend the regular meeting but are still interested in learning how to do such things as charge a shield wall, take a castle down, defend kingdoms, etc., because I'm guessing there's lots more things. There's lots more things? There's a lot more things. Come on out to swordsmanship practice tonight at 6. We'll be meeting on the walk and talk field behind the school.
Today is our first soccer/volleyball home game. If you're planning on staying after school to see these games, please report to Ms. Decora's room when car riders are dismissed. The cost is $2. Thank you.
Oh gosh, congratulations to our rugby swim club. They completed in their first meet in, like they competed in their first meet in Franklin last Friday, where our men's team placed third and our women's team placed a strong second. Some top finish included.
Can we pick up here?
Yeah.
Okay. Rugby women who won both the 200 medley relay with a new school record and the 200 freestyle relay. Ava Kilpatrick set two new school records and finished first in the 100 freestyle and in the 50 butterfly. Mm-hmm. Maggie Dowdy won the 50 breaststroke and placed second in the 100 IM. Shannon Lael placed second in the 100 freestyle and Bryson Parcell placed fourth in the 100 freestyle. Congratulations again and good luck to your next meet next Thursday.
Attention to all 6th graders and 8th grade mentors. We will have a navigator activity on Friday. A reminder to 8th grade mentors, there will be a training on Thursday, tomorrow.
And now a special announcement about the yearbook.
What's up, Raiders? So today I'm here with the yearbook staff.
Hi.
And we're going to show you two ways to order your yearbook for the lowest price of the year until September 29th. So let's get into the video.
You can order online or you can turn in the form to Ms. Landers.
If you fill out the form, it's all in this little flyer. Open it up and you see the form and icons. Did we mention that you also get 4 of those for free when you order personalization by September 29th?
That's it for today.
Oh, snap. That's pretty sweet.
Audition update. Acting auditions for Peter Pan will take place today from 3 to 5 p.m. in Mrs. Denton's room. Have a ride ready promptly at 5. Singing auditions will take place tomorrow, that's Thursday, from 3 to 5 p.m. in Mrs. Denton's room. After your audition, you'll be able to contact parents for a ride. Callback auditions for select individuals take place Friday, September 15th, from 3 to 5 p.m. in Mrs. Denton's room. And there will be no dancing auditions. If I do this one today, let's try a different one. Let's do baseball. Lunch. What's for lunch today?
Cheeseburger with baked martini, large chef salad, side choices are side salad, parmesan roasted broccoli, tater tots, diced pears, and
tater tots. We had a lot of students born today since the last time we saw you. From Friday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
And today.
That's almost a week. Okay, go ahead.
Jesus, that's a lot. All right. Happy birthday to Elena Presley, Rafael Vera Gomez. What is that? A NASIC award?
Anastasia.
I'm sorry. Landon Taylor, Ashton Albertson, Montana Anthony Branham, Michaela Chavarin, Emma Hall, Cooper Hughes, Taylor Mickey, Isabel Quarantine. Oh, Colin James Erratic and Camden Reese.
This is your birthday song, here's the third song. Hey!
The eighth grade winner of the PBR's drawing for today is Brooklyn Saucer.
Head on to Mr. Block's museum at this time to get your prize.
Oh, Bella Morgan and Kayla Lee, remember to come to the morning announcements tomorrow at 7:10 a.m. in Mrs. Inman's room.
Thanks and have an amazing day!